Hello? I'm just playing bocce ball.
Bocce ball. You call that bocce? I'll show you bocce. This is
Bocce ball. That was a good throw.
When throwing a bocce ball, the grip is key. You want to have your forefinger and your thumb grip the ball with the rest of it being cradled in your palm. The key is to have a loose grip while retaining control of the ball. When throwing the ball, make sure you squeeze with your index finger and thumb for proper control. What many people don't realize is that stance plays a crucial role to your throw. An improper stance can make all the difference in your accuracy. When preparing to throw the ball, you want to stand with your feet shoulder-width apart, leading with your dominant foot. The goal here is to have a secure stance to ground yourself when you throw the ball. As you get better at the game, try experimenting with some more advanced techniques, like the crouching stance. Watch our lesson on bocce advanced techniques for more details.